happen in 3, 2, 1.
Hey guys, you know, worry, Agent A is here, I got this. Just sit back and hang tight. If anything happens, I'll give you guys a call. What is that? It looks like a sun almost. I'm not gonna get too close, just in case. Alright, you two. What are you up to? You don't have a license or jurisdiction to be here in this area. I don't suppose either of you speak English, because I can tell you right now, your language is not being translated by my automatic translator. I'm hoping you can understand me, because, like I said, I cannot understand a word either of you are saying. This is a serious matter. You're in breach of any intergalactic treaties that we have with any other species out there. If you don't state why you're here and what you're doing, then I'm going to have to place you under arrest. Don't make me do something I don't want to do. One of you better tell me what the hell this thing is. Are either of you listening? Hello? Alright, you, hold on. What do you think you're doing? Step away from the machine. Oh, that's it. Ah, that's bright. I can't see. Huh. What the hell? You guys just come here to party? Alright, well, I'm down.
Guys dressed in black, remember that, just in case we ever face to face and make contact.
The title go spaceship, go spaceship, what you think, go spaceship, take that cow. Oh yeah, there you go. Now going black suit with the black Ray Bans on, walk a shadow, move in silence, guard against extraterrestrial violence. But yo, we ain't on no government list, we straight don't exist, no names and no fingerprints. Saw something strange, watch your back, cause you never quite know where the MIBs is at.